A senior citizen has now pleaded guilty to stealing the famous ruby slippers from the Wizard of Oz. In court in Minnesota today, 76-year-old Terry John Martin pleaded guilty to stealing the famous footwear. He stole the shoes from the Judy Garland Museum in Grand Rapids, Minnesota in 2005. Martin has been released on his own recognizance and is reportedly in poor health. Garland wore several pairs of ruby slippers in the film. The stolen shoes are believed to be worth $3.5 million.